Let's say, hypothetically, I'm a Barbie girl. Okay, let's even say, I'm in a Barbie world. Right, so in this scenario, I would obviously know from personal experience that life in plastic is fantastic. Wouldn't it be reasonable to assume you could brush my hair and undress me literally everywhere? Imagination you can derive from the fundamentals of basic logic that life is your creation.